Our final stop of the night takes us to Snider. Four Panthers putting pen to paper earlier this morning to make their college decision official. Bryce Jennings will run track at IU Kokomo. Emma Shoemaker will continue her soccer career at Taylor. Meanwhile, Jeffrey Tolbert and Reese Coons will continue their baseball careers collegially at IU South Bend and Heidelberg, respectively.
During the course of my recruiting process, it really was just the best fit as far as campus, academics, baseball program's really good over there, and I'm ready to get in. It's a dream come true. This has been the goal of mine since, honestly, my freshman year. It's just being able to get an opportunity at the next level, and I'm just ready to get after it. But I got unfinished business here at Snider this spring.
When I went down there, the campus struck me. It was beautiful, great size, and then the coaching staff really did a good job of pulling me in. I like everything they have to offer, and so, yeah, it was a great fit. It's great, a lifelong dream. Every day I went out there, put my heart on the field for my mom. Passed away when I was 7, and I dedicated to getting her.
When I found Taylor, I thought it was a perfect distance from home where I can be close to family and both be independent, so I thought it was a great fit for me. It feels great because I've been in the college process a long time, and now that it's said and done, I can finally relax and enjoy the rest of my senior year.
I just like that I could continue my running career there. And I like the small school atmosphere that they had there.
Congratulations to all four of them. Their full interviews can be seen online as well.